Thank you very much. No, I don't think it needs words. You are going to hear words in the film and to see images. So this film was done in 2011. It is my diary of what I saw and of what I did during this month of the Arab spring, especially in Libya. So the film is really, you will see, built as a diary, nearly day by day, more or less. And it is a faithful narrative relation of my part of truth, what I saw and what I tried to do. So, good screening.